A review of federal records shows gun prosecutions are the most common cases brought to New Orleans federal court. Prosecutors across 13 parishes in the Eastern District of Louisiana brought 70 cases last year. That's the most in at least 15 years. Louisiana Attorney General Jeff Landry is praising the feds for taking 85% more gun cases from the Orleans District Attorney's Office than in past years.